Hello everyone, it's Tiffany and welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another video and today I am building Azure. It's basically, it means bright blue because the house is blue. But today I am building a two-story house and it's kind of suburban. So it has 3 bedrooms, 1 bathroom, and a half bathroom. So this house is not furnished because some people want unfurnished houses. So I've been trying to post every week, mainly Saturday or Sunday. I just started posting this month in April. So I just wanted to start doing that again and be consistent with my channel, upload more videos for you guys. I've been thinking about like doing other videos other than Sims. I'm thinking about doing a haul video if you guys want to see that, like a clothing haul. I think I will do that. Leave a comment down below if you would want a clothing haul. So this house literally took me like 1 hour to 2 hours at least. But this house was really tricky because I used diagonal foundation and it just didn't work how I wanted it to. So I just kept like redoing the part where there was diagonals in the front. So cut some of those parts out because I felt like that was unnecessary to the video. Like you wouldn't want to see it. And guys, we are so close to 2,000 subscribers and it was literally like last year, I think, when we just hit 1,000 subscribers. Kind of crazy, but thank you guys so much for subscribing. It really means a lot. So if you guys like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed, hit the subscribe button below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.